Welcome back to another episode for Final Fantasy.
Get to level 13 by ambulance, then go to the house north, go inside, talk to the guy outside. Go to Mount Colts, collect the chest, fight the boss at the end of the cave. Once you stick with the two in the front, use steel on them and then use fire spells. Use Blitz. exit out of the cave, head to the next cave north. Speak to the head guy in the main room. Go out to the room north. Speak to the guy in the north room. Speak to the person in the side room. Speak to the person in the middle room. Speak to the person near the exit. Head out and speak to the person outside. Go on the raft and make your way to the boss. Just cast fire, blitz, and heal. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll be back with more Final Fantasy tomorrow.